Yeah, you know, not a team you want to give a power play opportunity, especially early in the game. We got those last two foul plays that end the game, but not a way you want to start off with the game, for sure.
Yeah, that penalty late in the first, what did you see on that? And I mean, obviously it's one penalty and one goal, but it seemed like it could have went the other direction.
Which one was that?
The one with Gold coming towards the goaltender.
Yeah, I saw our guy taking the puck to the net, and their guy got beat, trying to recover, and pushes our guy to the goal.
Do you think that changed the momentum going into that first intermission?
I mean, again, you can't have a victim mindset. You can't feel sorry for yourself. You got to make the kill. You got to find a way to kill it off. You know, like I said, it's not a great thing to give a team like that the opportunity on the power play with all their scoring power they have. So we want to, our goal, one of our goals, is to steal the blocks. So it's not going to be five chances during the game.
Can you talk about Tanner's play against you tonight? I think he made 34 saves, and you know, there was one early in the second period too on a shorthanded chance that I thought was really important.
Yeah, I thought he was solid for him.
With things going the way they were in the second period, do you feel like your guys were running out of gas a little bit? It seemed like late second, guys were just getting short shifts, saw a lot of hands go up as they were coming off the ice, and it seemed like you're skating the last few times.
I thought we looked really tired tonight. Our execution was off. Our compete level wasn't as good as theirs. And we looked tired out there.
Is there anything that led to that? Or?
I do not want him out there.
I don't think it matters. You know, you got to find a way to, you know, if you're tired, you got to be smarter. And we just looked really fatigued in there tonight.
You haven't had a series this year that we've lost on. Well, first of all, you haven't lost already in the openers. But you haven't won in the second night when you have. How do you get them back up and maybe find some energy that you didn't have tonight?
Yeah, you got to focus on recovery. We got to break down the game and look how we can, you know, how we can counter some of their punches and take care of our bodies tonight and hopefully have better energy in the morning.